the end of your bleeding, once you're ready to put this away until your next bleeding, you do want to sterilize it. That way it's stored super clean and ready to go for the next time that you need it.